J'accuse, poem versus silence. Let me explain the title for you. Yes, it's French. It means I accuse. And to go further, I have to say I am, you're looking at right now, a cancellation survivor. I say that even though the cancellation that I experienced as of January 2020, rolling forward, continues. I'm still being canceled here and there, left of center and right of center, for different reasons I sometimes don't even know.